bridge is being closed for the time being so crews can make repairs to it. It's the bridge over Otter Creek on Robertson Street between Davis Avenue and Hayne Road. That's in northeastern Vigo County. The bridge closed this morning, and officials say it will remain closed until the repairs are complete.